All right, so how well do you know Native American history when it comes to Kansas City?
KMBC 9's Brenda Washington joins live from the Shawnee Indian Mission, where you can learn more. Brenda.
Hi, guys. This is a fabulous place to come from. I am learning so much this morning about our Native American brothers and sisters. Here at the Mission, they've got some new exhibits that have just come in. In fact, I'm going to show you this one real quick. A lot of these exhibits, you see these wooden posts here. Guess what? There's a connection to the movie Dances with Wolves. These were actually used in the teepees in that movie Dances with Wolves. Now, the Mission also has a lot of history itself. The Mission was established back in 1830, and Anita Faddis, site administrator. It was established for what reason?
It was established in 1830 in the Wyandotte-Turner area as a result of the Indian Relocation Act. And 2,000 acres were set aside for this site and also established an educational tool. Now, this was for the Shawnee Indian Mission, or Indian children, and also the exhibit came from Highland, which was established by the Presbyterians.
And we're right in the dormitory area where the young girls would stay, correct?
This is the building for the girls educated.
Okay. Now, this is one of the newer exhibits here. This is fabulous. Tell us about this one.
This whole exhibit is to show, after the forced removal of the Indians from the Great Lakes area, what has remained the same and what has changed in their culture. This was a culture under attack when they were forced to remove from their homelands. So this shows you some artifacts and also current day art.
Now you've got, what, three or four buildings, I think, here on the site, two or three of them open to the public, but a lot of these exhibits, is that correct?
Exactly. Now the east building is dedicated to the Shawnee children that went to school here. The north building now is dedicated to the Iowa, the Sac, and the Fox Indian art and expression.
Now very briefly, tell us about the Iowa, Sac, and Fox. We hear that all the time, and I was expressing my ignorance. I thought it was one tribe, but it's actually three separate tribes from this area, correct?
It was three separate tribes that were relocated from the Great Lakes area to the Highland area, and that was a Presbyterian mission that was set up for them in 1837, where this was a Methodist mission set up for the Shawnee.
But the tribes themselves, very briefly, describe how they differed.
Well, they were eastern woodland tribes in the Great Lakes area and forced to move to this area. Some of them didn't even speak the same language as each other did, but they were small enough tribes, and they kind of collaborated and made this one mission. So oftentimes the children couldn't even speak to each other because they spoke different languages.
Well, I tell you, we have got, we could spend an hour over here at the Mission. There is just so much to see and do. If you go to our website, KMBC.com, news links, more information about the times that the Mission is open, which is Tuesday through Saturday, and everything you want to know about the Mission here before you come and take a look. It's one of those places you can do kind of a staycation type thing.
There you go.
Goes back to you.